morning, Medina. This is your student bulletin for Wednesday, October 26, 2011. I'm Steph Clark.
And I'm Kelly Sivriak.
Latin Club Halloween Party. Latin Club has its annual Halloween party after school in the Senior Commons on October 28th at 2:45 to 4:15. The cost for you or your guest is $3 per person. Sign up in your Latin classroom and don't forget to come in costume. JSA. There will be a JSA meeting on tomorrow, October 27th at 2:30 in room 1114. Please feel free to attend. Our topic will be responding to the following. 2 months ago, the United States launched 144 Tomahawk missiles on targets in Libya, initiating a revolt in the country that ended with the death of their dictatorial leader. As Commander-in-Chief, does the President have the constitutional authority to launch a missile attack on a country without the evidence and consent of Congress? Please research the War Powers Act of 1974 before coming.
Girls basketball tryouts. Attention all girls interested in trying out for basketball. Tryouts will start this Friday after school. Freshmen and sophomores will practice from 2:45 to 4 o'clock. And juniors and seniors will practice from 3:45 to 6. You must have a current physical to try out. Spanish Club. Just another reminder to all Spanish Club members that our next meeting is Tuesday, November 1st in the Junior Commons. Please join us for a Day of the Dead activities, including a dead bread baking contest, and see a Spanish teacher for details.
Baseball meeting. Anyone interested in trying out for the 2012 Medina Bees baseball team, please stop by tomorrow in room 1225 after school for more information. And seniors, planning for Baccalaureate 2012 begins on Friday, November 11th at 7 a.m. in the Media Center. Everyone is welcome.
And also, for those seniors interested in Ohio State University, the college rep will be here tomorrow in the White Guidance Office during third period. Stop by the hub for a pass. Attention senior girls, the deadline for Spring Leadership Ball applications is 3 p.m. tomorrow. Remember to leave time for your counselors to review the applications and sign it. Completed applications should be returned to Ms. Beeshire in the White Guidance Office.
Pro driving classes. Pick up a flyer at the hub for information regarding pro driving. The classes begin on November 1st at 2:30 in room 1119. And the Students Accord. Interested in politics, education, and the student voice? Accord needs senior, junior, and freshman legislators. Stop by Ms. Smith's room in 1214 for more information.
And Red Ribbon Week. The issue of drug use and abuse has worldwide implications and is indeed a complex and pervasive problem. Take, for example, a report from the Charity Plan International, which found that hundreds of thousands of children as young as age 5 are working on tobacco farms worldwide, and that on wet days they can be exposed to the amount of nicotine found in 50 cigarettes. Many of these children suffer chronically from green tobacco disease, a result of nicotine exposure. Experts see the proliferation of child labor as a result of globalization, which tobacco companies shifting production away from wealthy nations like the U.S. to developing countries where labor is cheaper and regulate more tax. And for today's birthdays, we have Brendan Berry, Brent Berry, Nicholas Bavaro, Caitlin Blake, Ashley Farmer, Willena Glover, Brandon Hamilton, Ashley Canningeiser, Samantha Luss, Ian Silverman, and Zyler Williamson.
And for today's lunch, we have breaded chicken sandwich on a wheat bun, salad cup, chilled peaches, and milk.
Make it a great day, Medina.
Everybody put your heads up in the-